Hey guys, welcome to my kitchen. Today I'll be showing you a very interesting recipe, air fried cup samosas. So let's see what all we need for that. We need some maida, salt, garam masala, chili powder, coriander powder, turmeric powder, ghee, some chopped vegetables of your choice, oil, ginger, green chili, coriander leaves and some pudina leaves. First, I'm going to roughly chop this ginger, green chili and pudina in a mixer. Let's roughly chop this. Now I have roughly chopped them like this. Now place a pan on the stove. Add around 2 to 3 teaspoons of oil. When the oil is hot, you can now add the chopped onions. Saute them. Once the onion is nicely cooked, add the minced ginger, green chili and the pudina to it. Mix it well. Then now add the peas, beans, carrot, potato to it. I have not added the capsicum now because I want them to be slightly crunchy. So I am going to add it at the last stage. Now add the turmeric powder. Chili powder. Coriander powder. Give it a nice mix. Now I'm going to add some salt. Mix it well. We'll add water to it. I'm going to cover this and cook for about 5 to 6 minutes. After 5 minutes, we could see that the vegetables are nicely cooked. At this stage, I'm going to add the capsicum to it. Mix all together. We want all the water to be absorbed nicely. So another 1 to 2 minutes the vegetable stuffing will be done. I'm going to add the garam masala to it. That's it. The vegetable stuffing is done. Finally, add the coriander leaves on top of this and then switch off the flame. We need to cool this vegetable stuffing to the room temperature, so let it cool down. Meanwhile, we'll prepare the hot pastry sheet for the samosas. Take a bowl, add the maida to it, add the salt according to your taste. Add the turmeric powder. mix it nicely. Now add the ghee. So now you can see a sand-like texture. This is the correct texture we want. I am going to add the hot water to it. Make sure it is not a boiling water, it's hot water. And slowly mix them. Add the water little by little. We want a really tight dough. So this is the dough. I have kneaded the dough nicely now. I'm going to set it aside. I'm going to preheat my air fryer at 200 degrees centigrade for about 10 minutes. So 200 degrees centigrade. I have taken 3 pie molds here and I have greased them with ghee. Roll the dough. It should be around 4 mm thick. I have rolled the dough. I am going to cut them accordingly. I have made 2 big circles and 2 small circles. So I am going to place the big circle as the base. Add the stuffings. So now I have added the stuffing to it. Place the small disc above it. Press it gently to the edges. And then make a pattern. So I have made the 2 cups now. Just make a slit on the top of it. This is to release the air when it is getting cooked. We'll just put them in the air fryer. As I said, I have already preheated the air fryer. Now just open it. Place the cups inside and put it back. I'm going to cook this for about 15 minutes. It's been 6 minutes. Now I'm going to pause the air fryer. Just take it out. Brush it with some ghee or oil as you wish. I'm going to put it back. The cup samosas are done, so let us take them out very slowly. Allow it to cool for about 1 to 2 minutes because it is very hot. Now I have taken this out of the air fryer. I'm going to demold it. Just a gentle tap, it will come out easily. That's it, the cup samosas are ready. A very healthy and simple air fried cup samosas are ready. Please do try this recipe at your home. If you do not have the air fryer, you can even bake them. Subscribe to my channel. Let's spread the love for food.